It's time now to go inside TMZ for all the latest from Hollywood. And joining us today is Casey Carver. Now, Casey, unless you've been hiding under a rock or living under a rock for that matter, Kim Kardashian is pregnant, but she's actually trying to wrap up her divorce. What's the latest there?
Yes, it's absolutely ridiculous that this divorce is still going on. She's been trying to get out of this, get it finished, get it completed for a long time. It's been going on for about a year and a half now. Chris Humphries has just been holding on and prolonging it as much as possible. Kim's actually been suffering some severe stomach problems due to the stress, and as you know, she is pregnant. We're told she had a meeting with her lawyer, Laura Wasser, yesterday, trying to get this finalized and finished, and then again got home last night and started having the stomach pains again and had to call her doctor. Her doctor's telling her that she needs to handle this stress better because unfortunately it is not good for the baby. So it's a very sad deal, and I don't know why Chris just will not, you know, allow and push forward and just get this divorce done and what his holdup is at this point.
Yeah, very strange. All right, moving right along now. Chris Brown could be looking at some trouble after his latest incident. Prosecutors have filed a motion to revoke his probation. What does that mean for Chris?
Correct. They're saying that he actually lied about his community hours. They're saying that there is no way he completed those hours, that there were times that he claimed he was there doing them when he was actually out of the country on doing concerts. Another time he was on a private jet on his way to Cancun. So, you know, this could mean many things for Chris, because there's other things that, you know, he could have, that he's done since the beating of Rihanna. You know, he's been in several fights. He was in one this summer. He was in one recently with Frank Ocean. He also had that fit on Good Morning America and threw the chair through the window. He's been tested positive for pot. So he's had many different different times that he has actually, you know, violated his probation. He does go to court today. There is a possibility of jail, but more than likely they'll probably just keep him on community hours.
All right. I'm sure you guys will keep us updated on both of those stories. Thanks so much. You can, of course, catch TMZ TV on our sister station, Fox Providence, at 7 p.m. or for more information on any of the stories, head to our website, WPRI.com.